This is the story of how I broke Sibelius.